The Prince has arrived.
A decorated champion who has truly reinvented himself.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
The first ever Universal Champion, a multiple-time Intercontinental Champion, NXT titles, what can't the Prince do?
Oh, it seems like year after year, Finn Balor just reaches greater heights in his career.
Go for it.
You know, I don't know if it's just me, or does Finn Balor just keep getting cooler every year?
Saxton, when it comes to being cool, you are one man I will never ask. You can see the intense focus and drive in the eyes of Finn Balor.
When it comes to Finn Balor, it's always about competing at the highest of levels.
The ultimate opportunist.
And his opponent, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the rated R Superstar, Edge!
A cornerstone, one of the forefathers of the tables, ladders, and chairs match,
the ultimate opportunist.
Edge here tonight, and since returning to WWE, he's had a newfound sense of gratitude and respect whenever he steps into the squared circle. He doesn't want to let the second chance at an in-ring career slip through his fingers.
It's a real inspirational tale, Cole, but let's not kid ourselves. You can't take that gratitude to mean he's had a personality transplant. He's still the... Look out! Flash! Oh, foot just stomping down. Counter by Edge.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Oh, red in there. Oh, sling blade. Followed up with a
basement drop kick.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Enough already. Starting to weigh down on him.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Byron, I think Finn Balor's due for a little target practice.
Oh, you're not lying. Here he comes.
Oh, almost through the turnbuckle.
Prince Balor has taken over with that move.
Finn doing extraordinary things.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top.
top.
Finn Balor to the top rope.
Finn Balor on top rope. Now the man can take the whole complexion of this match.
Caught with a neck breaker. Edge on the receiving end.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Turning the tables there.
Hoisted up. Attack to the midsection.
And Finn heads him off at the pass. He turns it around.
Ouch.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
From the top.
Oh, drop. Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
In position, ready to strike. Here it comes.
Balor's in deep peril here.
Cover.
Two count. Oh, he kicked out.
Balor's a man of conviction. He will not stay down in the face of defeat.
And Edge thought he had this sewn up. He went with what brought him success, but it didn't provide results. We've seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Balor having trouble shifting the ties.
Edge is holding nothing back.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Lining it up. Gonna cut him in half.
Well-timed counter on Edge.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
Foot to the belly. Edge now taking advantage of every opening. Finn's getting exposed. Finn turns it around.
Grabbing the arm.
STO!
Balor makes the climb.
On the top.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, flying forearm.
On the mark.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
You can see hope for Balor begin to drain away.
Finn Balor, nowhere to go, nowhere to hop. A single leg camel clutch and a great counter. Oh, flipping the script. The rated R superstar has taken over this matchup.
Momentum completely on the side of Edge.
This is it. Locker room on notice with a win like that.
They're a club for losers, Finn Balor.